Kids for Kids, writing messages of their feelings on cloth. Close to 800 Canadian young people made these cloth letters. Over 700 were created. Miyagi, Iwate, and Fukushima.